Third challenge. Reach level 30 using only champions from the free champion rotation. Hey guys, RainbowKangaroo here. Welcome to my third game of getting to level 30 using only the champions from the free champion rotation. And this time we're playing Grace in the bot lane with Ahri as a support with no support item. Great.
I ain't got time to play.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
And I'm not sure who else is who's bot in their team. MF, of course, but I don't know who else. Maybe it's any mid and fiddle support. And what is Cocky doing? And insane support too is top lane.
Got any bright ideas?
No, it's fiddle mid. There will probably be any support. I thought I clicked
it. What are you playing at?
No, there's any top with Sight. No, with Nessus. And she's all alone here. So we should be able to zone her quite a bit.
What are you playing?
We got Misfortune's Flash, and I'm not sure if Silent Flash too. But MF's out of lane. She even failed her Flash, but because I don't have Flash yet, because I'm only level 6. And that was pretty bad. So let's get some pressure on the tower. I'm not really good at farming with Graves.
Let's settle the score. Got any bright ideas?
Alright, we got out. She got her ulti. How do I keep doing it? At least I got the cannon minion. I don't have enough, and she's probably going back too. Two potions. Is dead.
Feeling lucky.
Thank you. Can we get the cannon in? Yes, we can.
This is gonna tickle.
An enemy has been slain.
I have no idea how much I just made, but I'm happy just to farm a bit more. Damn it. What? Okay, my team's wrecking pretty hard. I think we'll just stay here. Get some tower damage down. Some jungle camps. Let's go back. No, we should. No, I think we can stay. Damn it.
Try.
Need 80 more gold. Well, maybe we can just get the crab. Alright, let's go back. Finish our Infinity Edge. And then we'll join the party. Everyone's so low. And she's dead. Well, no, she's not. Wow. That was a short ult.
Always trouble.
Okay. I didn't want to waste my ult there because I didn't really need to use it. I know it's water, but it's fine. Here's Greaves. Yeah, get some attack speed and go bot lane. Why have we got Dragon yet with 15-4 up and kills? No way, did the field sticks disconnect? Damn it. That wasn't quite enough. Don't know where his fortune is. Pretty sure they have a ward somewhere here, otherwise he wouldn't. Sign wouldn't have known that I put a ward down myself. I don't think I want to try to get the tower. I think I'll just sorry. Push out top lane.
Try.
We can't see each one is. When there is a Sion and a Narcissus. If I knew.
What are you playing as?
Right, time to leave. They do get the drone. Hey, I wanna be part of the party. I'm too late now. What? Oh my god. Percy's on as my ult. Then I walk straight through his ult. And then the stupid crow gets me. It's pretty annoying. That's just building damage. No, it's building apart from fiddle, but not really building any armor, so. Finally getting a last whisper. That's a lot of minion damage. Does Miss Fortune still only have 35 CS? No. I'm not doing great myself, but. It's a dead cookie. It must be, yeah, I was gonna say. Thank you. Keep going. I only saw Sion just then. No, Sion's dead. No, don't fight. Alright, here we go then.
An ally has been slain. Down.
Nice, you got Narcissus. This dragon gonna be up. Still don't have as much damage as I would like to.
Got any bright ideas?
Oh my god, why did I walk into the... Oh. I shouldn't have walked into that brush. Or next to the brush. That was stupid. But he got me confused when he was just walking past me right then. I thought I was just gonna leave. Oh my god, that was so stupid. I shouldn't have gone in there. I was so nasty and he was so low and I got really greedy. I wanted him. Damn it. When did I get 6 kills though? And how do I have the most farm with 157 net 29 minutes? Alright, let's get the crux. Can we do? Because we're not getting anywhere at the moment. So I have 2 dragons, we have none. Try to get this tower. Sun's coming, so I gotta back off. Oh no, he's not. the only MF in bot lane, so they're probably gonna be coming. Oh, he was so low.
I got no time for games.
Where are some MF? I should have left before. I'm just making so many bad choices in this game. Need my Ghostblade. And then get a Bloodthirster next. Okay, yeah. I'm leveling some armor now. Lee's carrying pretty hard.
Always trouble. Easy, partner.
Oh my god, that was the wrong spell. I'm so dead. I wanted to Q, and I don't know why, but I pressed E. I wanted to Q and then E over the wall afterwards. I don't know why, but this is just not my game. And somehow I'm still in a positive score. My ult didn't go off. Still haven't got dragon and they have 3.
try.
Oh, that juicy farm. The whole team is there. I know I'm coming.
What are you playing at?
We got a benches man. Stop that fiddle. He's wrecking us. Did you just drop ghosts too? Close.
Always trouble. Easy, partner.
No, we're not pre-mates. Such a bad game. Don't just stand there. At least top lane is pushing for us. Important.
Always trouble. Let's settle the score.
They get the phone. Pretty hard to come back from that. Yeah, at least only Sion does it. Round off left. Still 3 minutes. Dragon. I should upgrade our boots. I always forget that. Let's get our red buff.
Partners.
Problem is I can't fight him.
Always trouble. Easy, partner.
An ally has been slain.
What? Why was he still there? One last game.
I got no time.
Don't want to surrender. Well, that wasn't a good game. We were in the lead and then I don't know how, but we kind of just gave it away. Dad have Corky has just passed by in the mid game. Graves does. Ari falls off a little bit, but no, they just became too tanky. Anyway, thanks for watching.